Hello, welcome. So, today, I have a plan. Sort of. I want to go fight the Kraken. In between episodes, I did a bunch of stuff. I got a lot of spears and ammo and stuff. I got my health full, even though apparently I just found this out while I was over here. There's a shark over here. It's not that bad of a shark, it's just a tiger shark. But there's a shark. He attacked me while I was looting. I went to see if there was a battery in there by any chance. But, nope. I'll do that later. But, it's time to see if this sail will work. In the way I want it to, at least. So, let's do it. Real quick, let me save. Also, I do have a thing of water. Nope, wrong thing. This is full of water for now, to like need water, which will be soon, I'm sure. Okay. My only fear is that I put this on backwards. Or that's my main fear, at least. Come on. Oh, man. No, please don't turn dark and turn night. That'll suck. Mean, if I die, I did just save, so it'll be fine, but still. Why are you drifting? Oh god, oh my god. Why are you drifting in? Is it pushing you in? Because I don't like that. Oh god, come on. Just let me use it. You're staying. You're not going anywhere. Climb. No. God dang it. Come on. Climb up on it. God almighty. No. That is the wrong way. Damn it. Dang it. Okay. Oh god. Off. How do I get off? Stop operating. So, crap. I'm scared this will screw something up. No, it's fine. I got a bunch of stuff back. Though I did put my thingy away. That makes sense. Oh, and there. Now I need my hammer. Wherever I put that. Oh yeah, I fixed all these. Nope. Where is my... There it is. Oh yeah, there's also buoy balls on in the area where the shark is. Which is no fun. Or, it's fine, but yeah. Oh, I need two sticks. Yeah, I also, sadly, I had to destroy the rest of, or pretty much the rest of the house. But, it'll be fine. Ah, fuck, I don't have an anchor. Well, I guess I have to hope it goes well. Oh, there. Put it right there. Yeah, there. Okay, let's wait till day, and then I will, leave. Yeah. Does this have a tater yet? Why does it take so long to grow a tater? Oh yeah, while I was doing stuff, I found out you can use these as water. Which is nice. Or you can use them to get water. Wait. Okay, stop freaking out. Okay, let's go. God, I'm scared. Scared something's gonna go wrong, and it probably will. Okay, what if I... Let me up on my thing. Let me raise, yeah, whoa. Oh god. Oh my, no. Oh my god. That is faster than I can keep up with. Which is both good and bad. Okay. So, let me lower this. Let me bring it over here. God. That scared me for a second. Thought I was gonna have to, like, restart. Or, not restart, but, like, reset from when I saved. Climb up on it. Okay. Can I turn it? Not turning. Oh god. Oh no. Okay, lower you. Man, this is a bit of a situation. I'm gonna be honest. I gotta drag it out a bit further. And hope it goes the right way. I hope I don't lose this raft while I'm fighting the boss. That would suck. Very much. I think it'd be easier to get on if I had an anchor. Like, definitely. But, God knows, that's not gonna happen for a bit. Okay, so why can't I get on? Oh, climb one. Okay, operate. Okay, boom. Let's go. That way, turn, please. It's working! It's flipping working. Okay, I'll see you guys soon. Guys, I may have gone the wrong way. I may have F'd something. Because I don't see it. I swear it was somewhere around here, though. Maybe it's on the other side of the island? I'll check in a minute, but I don't know. Oh boy. A bit scared. What is that? I mean, I might as well go see, but... Guys, I saw it again. Oh no. I mean, I think this is the edge of the world. It looks like a bunch of buoy balls. The fact that something's in the water, and I saw it twice, is terrifying. I have my lights on right now, and it is dark out. It is, but... Fucking hell, man. This might end up being two parts like the last one. Does anyone know what happens if I go out of this area? Do I, like, die instantly? I mean, I guess we'll find out, right? I'm terrified. I am honestly scared. This is so scary, and it's dark. Oh god, I saw my rotor and I got scared. See? Jumpy. Oh. Why are there buoy balls here? Or buoy ball looking thingies? What's gonna happen? What'll happen? Nothing. Wait, nothing happens? Really? I mean, it looks like an endless ocean, so I'm gonna turn back. But, I guess nothing happens. It is terrifying. Oh god, it's dark. It's getting dark, guys. It's getting dark. Ah, fuck it. What are these doing here? Guys, I might just, go quit. And, yeah, I'ma go to the main menu. And, restart from the save. Where did I see the thing with the thing, you know? I'm sorry, I'm tired. Oh yeah, right now might be a good time to tell you. I'm not gonna be recording for the next few weeks because I'm going somewhere. I'm going to my dad's for a few weeks, and I won't even be in the state, so I won't be able to record. Sorry about that, but yeah, just so you guys know. Oh boy, that's a shark. Yeah, I knew I wasn't totally crazy. I mean, I'm stuck and can't do crap. And I don't feel like wasting my spears on something as stupid as a tiger shark that can barely catch up to me. did it go? Did it just dive? Oh. Did it just dive under and leave me? I mean, I'm okay with it. There's a hammerhead after me now. But he's faster. Ah, there's a bug on my screen. Okay, him I'm actually scared of. He was faster than me. Or as fast as me. Either way, I'm scared. But I still don't want to waste my spears. I saw him. I really hope they don't jump up at you. That would be terrifying. The only things they should be allowed to do that are the bosses. And I don't think they should be allowed to. That's evil. Okay, I see the edge of the world again. But I don't see the boss. Where did it go? Did it, like, move somehow? I mean, I can check for quite a while. Okay, welcome. So, I couldn't find it, but I stopped at an island to sleep. Figured I might as well. So, yeah. I'ma build a shelter and then I'll see you guys in the morning. All you motherfuckers only once you want a cheddar, you got it. Get bitches not because you attract attention, it's because you're pushing me 12 balls, you sacrilegious. In between me, you're gonna release me. Do it right up here, but I'm gonna split up. Just remember, I was here before you, and I'll be here after you, before you, after you. I don't want to go through the border, the range of the reminiscence that he brings, the dose will leave the most of them, tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves, they fuck the blood from all the biggest orders, just to get the soul, they nominate them, get them, not get a name, to exceed a show, every parasite needs a host, they give out more to get to somebody that no one's ever even heard of, all I know is I wrote every single word of everything I ever heard, it's time to separate the sheep from ghosts, and I got no faith in your writers.
Asking me lately how to keep the dishes as clean as possible.